this evening.
Thank you.
New lipstick. It's your favorite shade, I know that.
Yeah. You remember that?
I know you very well. Can I read you something?
Yeah, sure. You read in the Bible?
Oh, yeah. Mm. It's from Mark, verse 10:9. Therefore, what God has joined together, Jesus added the fourth reason for their inviolability. Of marriage. God ordains marriages. They are not to be broken by man.
In other words, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Or woman, or chick, boo. I'm really not broken, but I feel broken. But God's gonna deal with it.